What are some of the various eventualities in a changed society? No government. Keeping education in first place. Keeping it, that is, for you to give to yourself. Increase of unemployment until we are all self-employed. Self-taught. Self-governed. A way not just to say anarchy, but to do it. Forget the politicians. They are on the moon. When they saw we were no longer voting, they left. Not bothering with money, preferring credit. Credit's electronic. No person need be without it. But who will do all the work? Those who do will have pleasure seeing their work actually carried out. Robots making robots. We have the next war mapped out for us to make the world safe for poverty, violation, violation of laws made to protect the rich, while there's still government. Pass laws based on the needs of the poor. Give them shelter, squatting privileges. Change the economic structure of society. Out of profit and ownership, into use. The police walled up the doors and windows. The house is again not used. And the people are still homeless. Emptiness, fullness, practicality, all creation, endless interpenetration, whispered truths, the necessity to find new forms of living together, to stop the estrangement between us, to overcome the patriarchal thinking, the authoritarian structures, and the coldness, human not togetherness. The necessity to develop a culture that consciously opposes the ruling culture, a culture which we create, we determine, which overcomes the passive consumer's attitudes, and which is not ruled by profiteering. Aesthetic spirit is as though visibility would not help, as though everything that is generally understood must stop. Only what one person alone understands helps all others. How? What is not understood, a mystery, is now necessary. Something we don't, of which we can't make head or tail. A music of variations without repetitions. An introduction to pleasure that has no need for proof or ideas or feelings. Goal without goal. And what did I hear or see? I can't be sure. It was as if there was nothing on which to depend, as if there was nothing but in the presence of